Welcome to Observe and Resolve, a video series designed to help you troubleshoot and analyze specific cloud native technologies. In today's world, where tools like ChatGPT allow us to generate documents, pictures, and more, the market expects companies to integrate AI LLM features. Building those features is one thing, but being able to report on their health and performance is crucial. In today's episode, we will focus on how to observe and diagnose your AI LLM application. We will briefly explain how to produce the right data and show you examples of dashboards that you could build in Dynatrace. To extend our observability, we will rely on OpenLLMetry, designed to provide observability in popular AI frameworks such as OpenAI. Today, we'll produce traces, metrics to report how our application is behaving. Additionally, we'll report the actual cost of using the OpenAI API. To begin our analytics journey, we need the right level of observability as usual. So here's the plan. Use OpenLLMetry SDK to instrument our applications. Once enabled, our workload will run in a Kubernetes cluster. So we will use the Dynatrace operator to report on the inventory of our Kubernetes objects, their health, and even more. For metrics and traces generated by our OpenAI application, we will use the Dynatrace collector distro. Why the collector? It's simple. OpenLLMetry produces observability signals for our application using the open standards, which is OpenTelemetry. Now that everything is set up, let's dive into reporting the health of our OpenAI application. Like any application, we will need to look at resource usage, like the CPU, the memory, potential throttling, the GPU utilizations. For that, we can simply open the Kubernetes application and navigate to our OpenAI workload. We can look at the resource usage, and we can export them into a new notebook. We can use the exported DQL to get the right metrics needed for our OpenAI dashboard. Next, we need to report specific KPI related to our LLM application, focusing on the number of tokens used by the prompt sent to OpenAI. We will look at the usage of input and output tokens. We can do this using the metrics provided by OpenLLMetry. Building a query on a metrics is very easy. You simply need to search for the metric name. But we can even go further. This is where it gets exciting, because we can utilize the spans produced by OpenLLMetry to do some analytics. Let's look at the distributed traces produced by our application. We can see many traces from our applications, including details on our LLM system. We can run the right query to take advantage of this data. And if the performance of our application is unacceptable, we have the right details to explain the response times increase. Beyond the response times, we have many span attributes holding the data that we need. For example, here is the query reporting the token usage of OpenAI. From there, we can easily build a dashboard mixing all the data needed to understand the health of our AI applications, combining resource usage and token usage. Beyond passive observability, we can leverage Davis to forecast costs or even token usage. Additionally, in case of high failure rates or increase of the response times, Davis will utilize this observed data to quickly identify the root cause. And all this is achieved by relying on metrics and traces. If you want to try it out in your environment, check out the GitHub repository here. You will have all the instructions to deploy these applications. If you found today's content helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Stay tuned for more episodes on Observe and Resolve. See you. Bye.